before we go move on, if we do get it, before we move on, I will go and fill in some more of my decks, because I have a living decks that I'm trying to fill with my OT needs. And there's a couple of them that I'm missing, so that I can easily get. So there's that I want to do. I can live with no regrets, knowing that I love to hours. Hopefully I get it. Hopefully it ends up being well done today, so. This is 77, this will be 78, I believe. This should be the third, whoops. I haven't counted that one yet, it hasn't hatched yet, even though I have been counting others. Alright, this should be our last egg. Let's check. If this is our last egg that I made for today's stream, so. Sorry about the sneeze. Sneezes happen. Okay, so this is the last egg. Ready? Will it be shining? Fingers crossed. For 15. 79. Oh my fucking god, yes! At last! It's freaking over! Right. I'm going to close this out for a second and get a picture. And tweet it. No, let me get that picture. It was a beautiful Pokemon. And share it. Tweet. At last, we got it. Spell things correctly, that would help. Alright, so we're gonna name this flipping thing. Anybody wants to name it, go ahead and throw some name ideas in the chat. Otherwise, I will just come up with something. Well, obviously we're going to name it, so okay, it's a male. Seeing any thing, so I'll just go ahead and, you know what? I'm feeling... Maya. I know that Maya is typically viewed as a female name, but it's Day of the Dead. It honors that aspect of my culture. I'm gonna go with that. And oh my god, that is awesome. That will be up on YouTube later. So